out there who are still working, to keep things normal, and that is true. We are trying to be brave. For example, our police officers, our teachers, ambulance driver, medical officers, doctors and nurses. Thank you for our cleaning staff, our bus and taxi driver, uncles and aunties working at supermarket.